is Halcyon News. We interrupt your regularly scheduled advertisement for the following story.